Name Search is an advanced property search available in your RP Data Professional account. Name Search is available for properties in Queensland, New South Wales and Western Australia and returns properties that are currently and previously owned by the name you are searching. To perform a name search, click the name button above the address search box. At minimum, you will need to enter a last name and choose a state. If you need to narrow your results or you are unsure of the exact spelling, you can enter partial text for last name and first name. To narrow the results further, enter a suburb. An important thing to remember is name search is an exact text search. This means that whatever you type in is exactly what will be searched for. By default, properties currently and previously owned by the name you are searching will be returned in the results. If you want to restrict the results to current owners only, simply check the Current Owner Only box. To begin your search, type a last name into the space provided. In our example, we're looking for properties currently and previously owned by the last name Connor or Connell, so we're going to type Con and stop there. Next, we know the person's first initial begins with the letter N, so typing N in the first name box will help reduce our results. We're looking for results in Queensland, so we'll choose Queensland from the state drop-down. If you need to be even more specific, you could narrow your search further by adding a partial suburb name too. When you're ready, click the search button. Properties both currently owned and previously owned by the matching name are returned. You can combine the name search with additional refinements to filter down to exactly the properties you are looking for. Click the address or property photo to learn more about a particular property. Owner name is also available as a property data layer in the mapping available in your account. Look for our separate video on how to use enhanced mapping tools to learn more about this. Find out how to get the most out of CoreLogic products with more training options from CoreLogic Academy.